Welcome students, so myself Mehboob Pasha, and today in this session we are going to learn the second chapter of 8th standard NCERT mathematics, that is rational numbers. Okay, so in last classes we have studied about playing of numbers. So today in this session we will discuss the chapter, that is rational numbers. Okay, so in this chapter students, so first you need to know lot of basic things. Okay, so in this chapter first you need to know lot of basic things, that is you need to know what are whole numbers, natural numbers, integers, rational numbers. Then what you need to study? Closure property, associative property, commutative property and distributive property. Okay, so let us understand first what is meant by natural numbers. Okay, so what is meant by natural numbers? First one, so okay students, so can you tell me what is meant by natural numbers? Can you tell me what is meant by natural numbers? So here counting numbers are called as natural numbers. What is it? Counting numbers. Counting numbers means 1, 2, 3, 4, like this. Okay, so counting numbers are called as what? Natural numbers, and it is represented. Okay, the natural numbers is represented by the letter N. The natural numbers is represented by the letter N, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, so on up to infinity. Okay, so what are natural numbers? Counting numbers are known as natural numbers. Okay, so natural numbers are represented by the letter N. So here the natural number starts from 1. Okay, the natural number starts from 1 and up to infinity. So what you have studied? What are natural numbers? Natural numbers are nothing but counting numbers. Counting numbers are called as what? Natural numbers, and natural numbers are represented by the letter N. Okay, so natural number starts from 1. 1, 2, 3, 4 and all. Okay, so next. Which is there? Whole numbers. Okay, so next, whole numbers. So dear students, what is meant by whole numbers? So here whole numbers means natural numbers including zero. Okay, so natural numbers including zero is called as what? Whole numbers. Okay, and whole number is represented by the letter W. Whole numbers is represented by the letter W, and whole number starts from 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and all, okay, up to infinity. So look at here, what are whole numbers? 0. Okay, so natural numbers including 0 are called as whole numbers. Look at here, this 1, 2, 3 is a natural number, no? What are these numbers? These are natural numbers, and along with 0, natural numbers are called as what? Whole numbers. Okay, so what is meant by whole numbers? Natural numbers along with the 0 is called as whole numbers, and natural numbers is represented by the letter W. So now look at students, natural number starts from 1, 2, 3 and the whole number starts from 0, 1, 2, 3. Okay, so here you need to know certain things, that is all natural numbers, all natural numbers are whole numbers. Look at here, all natural numbers are whole numbers. What are natural numbers? 1, 2, 3, 4, no. And look at here, in whole numbers, along with 0, all the numbers are there that were there in natural numbers. Okay, so all natural numbers, whole numbers is consisting of what numbers? Whole numbers is consisting of 0 and all natural numbers. So here you can say that all natural numbers, okay, so all natural numbers, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and up to infinity, all natural numbers are whole numbers. All natural numbers are whole numbers, but look at here, all numbers are not natural numbers. Okay, so all whole numbers are not natural numbers. So why is it so? Look at here. What are whole numbers? It starts from 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, no? So whole number starts from 0. But a natural number starts from 1, 2, 3, 4. So because of this, all whole numbers means 0 will also come. Okay, all whole numbers means 0 will also come. So all whole numbers are not natural numbers. All whole numbers are not natural numbers. Why is it so? Means whole numbers includes 0. But natural numbers includes, it starts from 1. It will not start from 0. Okay, so because of this, all whole numbers means here 0 is also counted. So all whole numbers are not natural numbers. Why? Because in natural number 0 is not there. Natural number 0 is not there. But all natural numbers are whole numbers. Why? Because in whole numbers, natural numbers are, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and all. Okay, look at here once again. All natural numbers are whole numbers, but all whole numbers are not natural numbers. Now let us see integers. Okay, so now let us see integers. Integers. So what are integers? You might have studied about integers in previous sections. Okay, previous classes. Okay. In seventh standard, you might have learned about integers. So what are integers? So integers are nothing but positive numbers as well as zero numbers along with the zero. Positive numbers and negative numbers along with the zero is called as what? Integers. And integer is represented by the letter Z. Okay. So here integers is represented by the letter Z. So minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. So negative numbers, positive numbers including 0 are called as integers. Then what you can say about integers? Negative numbers and positive numbers including 0 are called as integers. Okay. So here these are called as negative numbers. These are called as what? Negative numbers. Negative numbers, that is minus 3, minus 2, minus 1. And these are called as positive numbers. Positive numbers. Okay. So these are called as negative numbers and these are called as positive numbers. 0 is not a negative and not a positive. It is a neutral. Okay. 0 is a neutral. So here what are integers once again? Integers along with negative numbers as well as positive numbers along with the 0. Okay. Numbers including negative as well as positive along with 0 are called as what? It is a integer. And integers are represented by the letter Z. So now let us know about rational numbers. Okay. So this is a chapter name. So what are rational numbers? Okay. What are rational numbers? So here rational numbers are those numbers which are written in the form of P by Q. Okay. The numbers which are written in the form of P by Q are called as what? Rational numbers. Whereas Q is not equal to 0. Okay. So Q is at a denominator place. No. Q is at a denominator place. Okay. So what is the condition of a number to be a rational? So the numbers which are written in the form of P by Q, where Q is not equal to 0, is called as what? Rational numbers. Okay. And a rational number is represented by the letter Q. So rational numbers is represented by the letter Q. Yeah, so rational numbers may be anything, that is 3 by 2, 4 by 6, and 1 is 18 by 9, 0, 1 by 2, 3 by 4, 6, 8, whatever you want. Okay. So here, rational numbers are what? Rational numbers are the numbers which is represented in the form of P by Q, where Q should not be equal to 0, and rational numbers are represented by the letter Q. So look at here, these are negative rational numbers, okay, these are negative rational numbers. These are negative rational numbers and these are positive rational numbers. Positive rational numbers. Okay. So these are negative rational numbers and positive, those are positive rational numbers. Okay. So these are the examples of rational numbers. So students, here 0 is also a rational number. Understood? 0 is also a rational number. Why is it so? Means we can write 0. We can write 0 as, okay, we can write 0 as 0 by 1, 0 by 2, 0 by 3. 0 by 1 is what? 0 only. 0 by 2, here also 0 only. So 0 by 3, here also 0 only. Why? Because 0 divided by any number is 0. Okay. So here 0 can be written as in this form, that is 0 by 1, 0 by 2, 0 by 3 or 0 by anything. Okay. The important thing for a number to be a rational is what? Look at here, Q should not be equal to 0. So look at here, so 0 by 1, here at the place of Q, what is there? 1 is there, here at the place of Q, 2 is there, here at the place of Q, 3 is there. And you can write like this also, 0 by minus 4. Okay, you can write like this also. This is also a rational number. Okay, so here what is the number can be negative. The number can be negative like this. Okay, suppose 0 by minus 10. The number can be negative, but what thing you need to know? You need to note that it should not be equal to 0. It can be greater than 0, it can be lesser than 0, like minus 3, minus 4, minus 5 and all. But it cannot be 0. So here 0 is also a rational number. And these numbers, that is 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 5, these numbers are also rational numbers, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. These numbers are also rational numbers. Why? Because we can write these numbers like this. 1 by 1. Okay. So 2 by 1, 3 by 1, 4 by 1 and 5 by 1. So these numbers are also rational numbers. Why? Because look at here. 1 by 1 is what? 1 only, no? So 2 by 1, 2 only. And 3 by 1, 3 only. And 4 by 1, 4 only. And 5 by 1, 5 only. So these numbers, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, any numbers, these numbers are called as what? Those also rational numbers. Okay, so you need to know all these things before going into the chapter.